Modern history is a two-unit Category A subject which can be used to calculate a student's ATAR. There is no course fee attached to this subject. The study of history is an inquiry into past human experience that helps make the present more intelligible. It allows students to perceive the world in a variety of ways as they develop powers of deduction and reasoning and learn to make sense of an increasingly complex global society. Modern history is especially relevant to the lives of students, as the events and issues that form its content are in many cases still current. It includes the study of interesting topics such as the Rwandan genocide, the American Civil War, the last Tsar of Russia and the death of his family, and examination of the two greatest conflicts in history, World War I and World War II, and numerous film studies. The study of modern history contributes to the development of skills that are of great importance in today's workforce. Fluent communication of thoughts and ideas gleaned from the critical analysis of primary and secondary sources. Pose intelligent questions, test hypotheses, and make critical use of information technology. These are essential to living and working in the 21st century. Modern history is a subject that requires a desire to read and write essays. Careers include education, law, criminologist, the police force, cultural heritage, political scientist, foreign affairs, and trade officer, and of course historian, but these are not limited.